robot position two parts onto the turntable. Once the press robot's out of the cell, the turntable index to the hybrid laser mark or 2D barcode. Barcode scan in addition to the robot position. The robot moves the part to a leak tester. Low pressure leak test at 2.5 PSI. Robot picks the part from the leak tester and sets on the cooling rack. Part set on the cooling rack for 10 minutes, and then after the duration of the cooling, the parts are picked by the robot and packed. Taking a part from the cooling rack and placing it into a tote. That laser was to check and make sure there's no part already pressed.